Now, in Pennsylvania's 5th Congressional District, Democrat Mary Gay Scanlon defeated Republican Pearl Kim. Scanlon addressed her supporters just moments ago.
Today, from coast to coast, from Erie to Philadelphia, from South Philly to Chester, we chose not only fairness and opportunity and civility, we chose to be a better nation than we were yesterday.